Five people are behind bars in Montgomery County, all accused in connection with the murder of a man who police say was killed with a hatchet. Police say Richard Magaha killed Lenville Josh Smith with a hatchet on September 4th at a home on East Locust Street in Mount Sterling. Four others are accused of helping the man put Smith's body in a freezer and later dumping it over a hill in Menifee County. Investigators say the men were roommates and the murder was over a woman.